Governor Dana Malloy joining forces with the governors of New York and New Jersey in a legal action targeting the brand new federal tax plan. They argue that state and local taxes should be fully deductible on federal tax returns, and removing that option for people in their states amounts to illegal double taxation. Those governors say the new law clearly is political, and it's designed to punish states controlled by Democrats.